Nothing to report, sir. Word for you.
What is it?
You may want to look into this. Inquisitor, if you have a moment.
What is it?
You may want to look into this.
Of course, Durin's theory of high dragon behavior is absurd, but... Oh. Yes? Did you need something?
The raiders are no longer in the way.
I've made note of the appropriate spots in the wastes for you to place lures. I must locate my supplies to create the bait. Then we can proceed.
We'll have to speak some other time.
After more than 30 days, I have yet to observe the Abyssal High Dragon in... Oh. Yes? Can I assist you?
We'll have to speak some other time.
I'm glad you made it, Inquisitor. I fear they've already started the ritual. Has to be blood magic. I hope we can stop them before more people get hurt. You take point. I'll guard your backs.
Wait! No!
Warden Commander Clarell's orders were clear.
This is wrong!
Remember your oath? In war, victory. In peace, vigilance. In death.
I'm sorry.
Sacrifice! Oh. Find it just as I showed you. Inquisitor, what an unexpected pleasure. Lord Livius Edamond de Virantium, at your service.
You are no warden.
But you are. The one Clarell let slip. And you found the Inquisitor and came to stop me. Shall we see how that goes?
Wardens, this man is lying to you. He serves an ancient of Intermagister who wants to unleash a blight.
That's a very serious accusation. Let's see what the Wardens think. Wardens, hands up! Hands down!
Corypheus has taken their minds.
They did this to themselves. You see, the calling had the Wardens terrified. They looked everywhere for help.
Even to Vinta?
Yes, and since it was my master who put the calling into their little heads, we in the Venatori were prepared. I went to Clarell full of sympathy, and together we came up with a plan. Raise a demon army, march into the deep roads, and kill the old gods before they wake.
Corypheus marching across Orlais with an army of demons. That was in the future I saw at Redcliffe.
And now you know how it begins. Sadly for the Wardens, the binding ritual I taught their mages has a side effect. They are now my master's slaves. This was a test. Once the rest of the Wardens complete the ritual, the army will conquer Thedas.
Do you really want to see the world fall to the Blight? What do you get out of this?
The Elder One commands the Blight. He is not commanded by it, like the mindless Darkspawn. The Blight is not unstoppable or uncontrollable. It is simply a tool.
Somebody's certainly a tool.
As for me, while the Elder One rules from the Golden City, we, the Venatori, will be his god-kings here in the world.
Why would Clarel risk using demons?
Demons need no food, no rest, no healing. Once bound, they will never retreat, never question orders. They are the perfect army to fight through the deep roads. Or across Olay. Now they are bound to my master.
Why would the Wardens try to kill the old gods?
A blight happens when Darkspawn find an old god and corrupt it into an archdemon. If someone fought through the deep roads and killed the old gods before they could be corrupted, woof! No more blights, ever. The Wardens sacrifice their lives and save the world. Although I fear history will remember them a little differently now.
So Corypheus influenced the Wardens and made them do this ritual?
Made them? No. Everything you see here, the blood sacrifices to bind the demons, the Wardens did it of their own free will. Fear is a very good motivator, and they were very afraid.
That's a lie. The Grey Wardens are heroes. They would never do this willingly.
The Grey Wardens care about nothing save stopping blights. They will do anything to accomplish that. You should have seen Clarel agonize over the decision. Burdens of command, I suppose.
Release the Wardens from the binding and surrender. I won't ask twice.
No, you won't. The Elder One showed me how to deal with you. In the event you're foolish enough to interfere again. That mark you bear, the anchor that lets you pass safely through the veil, you stole that from my master. He's been forced to seek other ways to access the Fade. When I bring him your hand, his gratitude will be...